want you, please. Think again. We've got your fat friend. And we're gonna kill him real slow.
You idiots just made the biggest mistake of your lives. Where is he? You'll get yours.
Cole, your GPS says that you're at the shipyards. What are you doing?
Killing the bastards that kidnapped Zeke.
It's his own fault. You can't run out and rescue him every time he gets into trouble.
I don't abandon my friends.
Thank you.
Zeke! Can you hear me? Zeke!
Cole! Hey, Cole, over here!
Hang in there, buddy. I'm coming.
Close, and then there was that.
What the hell were you doing down here?
I was just trying to help out, man. I wanted to sneak in and see what the trash baggers were up to.
Are you insane? You're lucky they didn't kill you.
What are you saying? That old Zeke needs to go back to his roof and just chill? That he's only good for a laugh and a beer, but when it's go time, he ain't worth a damn? That what you're saying, Cole?
This isn't a game, Zeke. Not anymore.
But just because you got powers didn't make you better than everyone else. Not by a long shot.
Cole, I've got the last of my gear loaded onto the bus, but the Reapers are blocking the way to the hospital. I need your help getting past them.
Maybe once we get over there, we can sit down and have that talk.
We'll see. Got a lot of sick people that need help. They come first, Cole.
Of course they do.
Watching you parade around like a damn peacock.
showing off every chance you get. Pathetic.
That's real tough talk from a guy who tortures people.
You still don't get it, do you? You don't get any second chances. Every time you fail, someone's world ends. Ends in the worst way imaginable. I learned that the hard way. And by God, you're gonna learn it too. One way or another.
Tell you what, crawl out of your hole and meet me somewhere. Then we can settle this once and for all.
All in good time, Cole. All in good time.
Hey, brother. Sorry I was such a prick back in the shipyards. Really screwed the pooch on that one.
I know you mean well, Zeke, but the world is changing. You make a mistake now, and you're as good as dead.
Hell, I know that. But you know how it's been for me? No family, broke all the damn time. When this quarantine went up, I thought it'd give me a fresh start. Let me really be something.
I know where you're coming from, Zeke. But we have to be careful now. All of us.